Hi, hello, good morning children. I am Vijayalakshmi from Tiny Tots group of schools. I am teaching social studies for first class students. Already I revised 8 lessons in textbook. Today I am going to revise lesson number 9, Our Neighborhood. Our Neighborhood. Neighborhood means, what is the meaning of neighborhood? Neighborhood means the place. The place. Around us, the place around our house, the place is around our house which we are in, the place is around our house or around the places which we are living. Mana inti chuttu da unna parisaralu, mana inti chuttu da unna parisaralu. Neighborhood is a place around our house, and neighbors are the people. Neighbors are the people. People around our living, who are living around our house, who are living around our house. Neighbors are the people who are living around our house. So this is called neighbors and neighborhood. We have to keep our neighborhood clean and neat. Ma, we are mopping, sweeping and cleaning the floor, and we are collecting the garbage and dust in our house. We should not throw on the road, or we should not throw in the next house. We should keep in the dustbin on the road. Dustbins are there, or we should keep in a cover, and we should keep outside of our house. Then the municipality employees will come and collect that garbage to the dump yard. Like that, the places which are around our house are called neighborhood. There are many places in our neighborhood. Example, shops, all types of shops are called market, banks, post offices, hospitals, parks, and the places of worship means temples, churches and mosques, and bank and police station and fire station. So there are so many houses First one, market. Second one, hospital. Third one, park. And fourth one, police station. And fifth one, fire station. Next one, places of worship. And next one, again one more one is there, that is post office also. So these are the places of worship. These are the places of neighborhood. Children, open your homework notebook and write in your homework notebook this word. Neighborhood is a place around our house. And neighbors are the people live around our house. So write in your homework notebook, children, and write this word by box. These are the places of neighborhood. First one, market. Second one, hospital. Third one, post office. Fourth one, park. Fifth one, police station. Sixth one, fire station. And seventh one, bank. And eighth one, places of worship. This is about the places in around our house. Those are called our neighborhood. Children, enter in your homework notebook, children. So, what are the first one? Market. Second one, hospital. Third one, post office. Fourth one, park. Fifth one, police station. Sixth one, fire station. Seventh one, bank. Eighth one, market. Now I will explain about the market. What are the different places of market?
Will you enter in your homework notebook, children?
enter this and rewrite it again. Okay, next one. What are the places in? What are the examples of market? What are the examples of market? See children. First one, grocery shop. First one, grocery shop. Grocery shop means the daily useful things like household needs, like dal, sugar, oils, like that. That is called grocery shop. Next one, chemist shop. What is the next one? Chemist shop, medicines. Chemist shop means medicines. If we are feeling ill, if we are sick, then we can go to the chemist shop, medical shop, and we can purchase the medicines. And third one, milk book. We can buy milk. Next one, stationery shop. Stationery means we can buy pens, pencils, and erasers, sharpness, books like that. Bookshop. And next one, what is the next one? Stationery and green grocery shop. Enter in your home notebook, children. Green grocery shop. Vegetables and fruits. Okay. And one more one is there here. See, grocery shop, daily useful things. Next one, chemist, medicines. And next one, milk booth, milk. And next one, stationery, pens and pencils. And next one, green grocery shop, vegetables. These are the different places in the market. Okay. Enter in your homework notebook. And what is the next one? See here. Park is a place. Second one, park. Park is a place which is useful to play and exercise. There will be lot of playthings which can be useful for playing. What are that? Seesaws, slides like that. Okay. We are rangul ratnam. The park is very peaceful and it is very useful for children for walking and exercise. To walk and to play. And we can meet a lot of people here. We can meet our friends also. Park is a place to enjoy. And third one, hospital. What is the third one? Hospital. Hospital is a place which gives treatment to the sick people. Which treats for the sick people. Hospital. Who treats there? Doctor and nurse. And the special vehicle is also there. That is called ambulance. If we call 108, the ambulance comes and takes the sick people to the hospital. Doctor treats the injured people and nurse serves the people. And next one, fourth one, post office. We can buy letters and we can send letters to the people whom do we want. ఎవరికైతే మెసేజ్ లెటర్స్ ద్వారా మెసేజ్ పంపిద్దాం అనుకున్నామో వాళ్ళకి లెటర్స్ కొని దాన్ని రాసి పోస్ట్ డబ్బాలో వేస్తే పోస్ట్ ఆఫీస్ నుంచి వాళ్ళు తీసుకెళ్లి ఆ పీపుల్ కి ఇస్తారు అన్నమాట. దట్ ఈస్ పోస్ట్ ఆఫీస్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ పోలీస్ స్టేషన్. పోలీస్ స్టేషన్ ఈజ్ మెయిన్లీ ఫర్ ప్రొటెక్షన్. ప్రొటెక్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ థీవ్స్ అండ్ టు ప్రొటెక్ట్ అవర్ థింగ్స్ and to maintain law and order, traffic also. రోడ్డు మీద విపరీతంగా రూల్స్ లేకుండా బస్సులు కానీ కార్స్ కానీ వెళుతుంటే ట్రాఫిక్ పోలీసు దాన్ని కంట్రోల్ చేస్తారు. ఫర్ ప్రొటెక్టింగ్ అండ్ కంట్రోలింగ్ అండ్ టు గివ్ సేఫ్టీ టు ద పీపుల్. ప్రజలకు రక్షణ కల్పించడానికి దొంగల బారి నుంచి ఇంకా ఏదైనా ప్రమాదాల బారి నుంచి ఏదైనా వస్తువులు పోయినప్పుడు మనకి భద్రత కల్పించి వాటిని కొనుక్కొని తెచ్చేస్తారు. ఓకే, దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ పోలీస్ స్టేషన్. And next one, sixth one, police station, post office, and fire station. Fire station is useful to put out the fire. fire occurs in our houses or offices, fire brigade comes, a fire engine comes with the firefighters and it puts off the fire. It puts off the fire. That is fire station. That is a fire station. Seventh one, bank. Bank is useful to keep money. To keep money and withdraw money and to keep our valuable things. మనకి సంబంధించిన విలువైన వస్తువులు బంగారం డాక్యుమెంట్స్ లాంటివి భద్రంగా పెట్టుకోవడానికి మన డబ్బులు వేసుకోవడానికి డబ్బులు అవసరమైనప్పుడు తీసుకోవడానికి బ్యాంక్ ఉపయోగపడుతుంది అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ అండ్ ఎయిత్ వన్ ప్లేసెస్ ఆఫ్ వర్షిప్ ప్లేసెస్ ఆఫ్ వర్షిప్ ప్లేసెస్ ఆఫ్ వర్షిప్ దిస్ ఆర్ టెంపుల్ టెంపుల్స్ మాస్క్స్ అండ్ చర్చెస్ టెంపుల్స్ అండ్ చర్చ్ we can go there and we can worship god we can worship god and ninth one here restaurant is useful to buy and eat food to buy and eat food food konukochu tintaniki akka poi akka kuchoni tintanikaina upayogapadutundi next one tenth one school school is used to study and learn new things school is used to study and learn new things teachers and students are there teachers teach the lessons and students learn and study the lessons restaurant is useful to buy and eat food to buy and eat food and 11th one cinema hall is used to see the movies to see the movies pictures chodataniki cinema chodataniki cinema hall upayogapadutundi so these are all the places of our neighborhood first one shops means market anything we can purchase there second one park to walk and play and third one hospital treats for the sick people bagalem vaadiki jobulu ichina vaadu upayogapadutundi next one post office letters we can write letters to the people whom do we need next one police station it is useful for protection and controlling okay and fire station to put off the fire nippuna aarti veyadaniki next one bank to keep money and to withdraw money and places of worship temples and churches and restaurant to buy and eat food and school to study and learn new things and cinema hall to watch movies these are the places of our neighborhood along with this we should keep our neighborhood neat and clean then only we will be safe without any diseases bite mark diseases vaa not koni manako diseases vastay kada ekkada padithe akkada ummi veyadam ekkada padithe akkada chettana maaripoyadam that is the very bad habit we should keep in dustbin only take care of yourselves and take care of your surroundings then only you will be free from diseases jabbula baadinchina jagratha safe ga untaru okay children bye